Welcome to Canvas Quick Tips. In this video, you will learn how to archive messages in your Canvas inbox and how to retrieve archived messages if needed. This is a great habit to get into between semesters, so you can start with an uncluttered inbox before each new semester. To begin, we will navigate to the Canvas inbox. The inbox is a global feature, so it will be in the far left maroon sidebar. Now we are in the Canvas inbox. And you'll notice that I am looking at all courses and I'm looking at my inbox. Now to begin archiving a message, I can select one message or I can select multiple messages. Once I have my messages selected that I want to archive, I'll navigate to the Archive button up here next to the trash can and I will click that button. Canvas will prompt me to make sure that I'm ready to archive and I will say yes, click OK. Now you'll notice that the messages are gone, but I can always retrieve them. And this is why it's important to archive your messages rather than delete them. In order to retrieve a message from the archive, in this dropdown where it says Inbox, I'm going to change it from Inbox to Archived. And here are my archived messages. And from here, I can view a message, I can star it, or if I would like to return it to my inbox, I can select it. And right where I saw the archive button before, it now says unarchive. And again, I'm going to get a prompt from Canvas and say OK. And now when I change my view from archived to inbox, I will see my message again. Remember to contact your instructional design partner for any questions or assistance with Canvas.